the foundation, from civil foundation, that there is two of the greatest obstacles confronting eye care programs in developing countries. This is a study coming from American Land Foundation organization done in the developing countries. There is a lack of strong management system that encourages training in our optometric practice.